Just to find out that I was wrong.